you. Let's go back to scooter time. 1980, the Corton Hut. Vespers, Lambrettas, and a new way of life.
There's Phil and James, there's Gumby too. Gary and John just passing through. We like Selector, Madness and Jack. Texas, for they went all hand. World of the Drifters, Scooter Club. Known by girls and many a pub. Aerials and foxy tails. Loads of lights on bright chrome rails. Scooter rallies were our aim. Booze and nookie were the game. Badges were the things to bag on swaps before we had a share. We were the Drifters, Scooter Club. Well known by girls, many a pub. Aerials and foxy tails. Loads of lights on bright chrome rails. Off we went to Tiffany's, dressed to kill like two-tone dreams. All the birds we pulled with ease, but they were wise to all our schemes. We were the Drifters, Scooter Club. Well known by girls, many a pub. Aerials and foxy tails. Loads of light on bright chrome rails. Nutty boys with envy came with Crispy joining in the game. This made up our little tribe of madness dancing scooter boys. We were the Drifter Scooter Club, known by girls, many a pub. Aerials and foxy tails, loads of lights on bright chrome rails. Scarborough, Great Yarmouth, lowest off with Moonies too. All the papers knew our name, Phil's rare arse and brawler's fame. We were the Drifter Scooter Club, well known by girls and many a pub. Aerials and foxy tails, loads of lights and bright chrome rails. We were the Drifter Scooter Club, known by girls and many a pub. Aerials and foxy tails, loads of lights on bright chrome rails. Ha ha ha!